morning. It's a windy day. I'm a little bit worried that my umbrella thing on the table is literally just going to blow in, but I thought, why avoid all that? Let's let it happen. Okay, let's have a little look. Morning! Guys, it's a bit of a windy one today, so I hope you can hear me through all the breeze. But I thought we'd do a nice fun warm-up, followed by a little game. And then I've got a dance routine for you, which lots of you will have seen before. It's an old classic, and just one that it's called Happy, which I think we could all do with all this time at home. So it's easy and it's fun, and I think that in fact this is not just for the kids, but a whole family activity. Okay, so let's start with a nice warm up. Let's get nice and warm. I've picked a song, it's 6 minutes long, so I am going to just stop once we've finished what we need to do. Right, here we go. Let's get the volume up.
Can't go wrong.
Very good. We like We're imagining we're stuck at the traffic lights and we're going to freeze at the traffic lights. Freeze! If I say amber, which is the orange light at the traffic lights, what does it mean?
Get ready!
Get ready! Oh yeah, let's do that rope pose. And maybe we should make a noise, so we're going to go vroom, vroom. So we're getting ready to go. And if I say green,
we do.
Journey. So if I say speed bump, we're going to have to jump over the speed bump. Whoop, whoop. If I say roundabout, we've got to go round the roundabout. Yeah. Oh, good. And then if I say tunnel, then we've got to go through under the tunnel. Woo. Down and up. Okay. If we get stuck in a traffic jam, if I say traffic jam, you have to line up behind me. Good. Excellent. Okay, there might be a few other things we encounter on the way, but you get the gist of the game. Shall we? Amber. Red. Amber. Green, go! Dancing in the car. Green, go! Yeah. Did you like that game? I feel a bit out of breath. It's quite tiring, isn't it? Right, dance for today. We were going to do the happy dance, weren't we? So, are you ready? So you stand there. I'll stand a bit to the side so you can still see me. Right, so here we go. It's going to start.
Last time we did this.
Yeah.
Is
it painting the fence? Yeah. Right, we are going to do four poses. You can do any pose you like, or you can copy what I do.
Or you can actually do a frozen pose.
Yes, you can do frozen poses. Or you can think
frozen
of four
pose,
things
maybe.
That make you happy. So maybe it might be ice cream, it might be disco balls, it might be your friend, or it might be going to parties and having cuddles. Yeah, so you can have poses inspired by those things. Okay, they can move if they want. There's eight counts, so I don't mind if they wiggle in their poses. That's all right, isn't it? Bit of a wiggle. Are you ready? Pose one. Pose two. Pose three. Pose four. Yeah, very good. So we've got four poses at the start. Then, they're not that quick, and they hold for quite a while. We're going to point with our right hand. Do, 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 do. Point with your left hand. Point with your right hand. And then we're going to point our left hand up to the sky. Then we're going to jump our feet together and we're going to shake this hand down, 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 down. Then we're going to push through the doors and we're going to walk round in a circle and spin around. And then our feet are going to go nice and wide like this. And we're going to go thighs, thighs, clap. Thighs, thighs, clap. Four times. Thighs, thighs, clap. Last one. Thighs, thighs, clap. Gosh, you're nearly in the splits. Then we're going to do four funny faces. One, two, three, four. Four more funny faces, but with our hands here. One, two, three, four. That's quite good for the tummy muscles. Na, na, ni, na, na. Then we're going to do our Egyptians. One, two, three, four, and do your chin. One, two, three, four, good. And then we're gonna come back in the middle and we're gonna not kick each other, but we're gonna go one, two, three, hi-ya! Ouch! You rascal! And we go back, one, two, three, yeah. One, two, three, hi-ya! One, two, yeah. One, two, three, hi-ya! Back, two, three, yeah. Then we're going to all jump and face the right, and we're going to nod. Excellent. Okay, then the next bit, we go back to the beginning. Jump, 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 jumpy, through the doors, and do the chorus. Again, I slightly amended this routine because usually we do it in little groups doing bits and bobs, and I don't want us to be waiting around for invisible people to do their thing. That's a silly idea. Right, so we're going to do four more poses in a bit, and then we've also got this little bit about, this is not a gospel song, so we're going to go, this is not a gospel song, this song is not a folk song, we're going to play our guitar, then we're going to say, this song is not a wrong song, thumbs down, and then we're going to put our hand on our hip, and we're going to punch our right hand, this song is a real song, like that. Yes? Okay, and then it goes again. I think we've got this. Shall we put the music on?
Or we could say, Yorkshire!
Yeah. Okay, pose one. Pose two. Pose three. Pose four.
No, you won't. I'm too tired.
Yay! Pointing forward. One. Right hand. Two. One, two, three, Egyptians! Too. I hope you've had fun. There's more to come. We'll be back soon. Say goodbye.